I learned it later on, even though I read it when I came the first day at the Young Leaders Conference. My diary said this, and I started writing this. Jamali, are you here? I wrote you something back in the time. What was that?
Yeah.
I was the first one. I didn't know when I wrote you. Because that's what we were dreaming of in this organization. Every single day, our conversation was not about a nasty boss. Our conversation was only ideas. What can we do to make a difference? That was the whole anchor of this organization. So, ab mujhe kya samajh aaya? Main tumhe revised understanding batata hu. Where did it come from? Iqbal's son, Javed Iqbal, asked for a gramophone. Do you understand what a gramophone is?
Yes.
Yeah. Produce, play, record. Yeah, the pompu with the you have to put in the ये pompu वाली बात के पीछे भी बड़ी interesting कहानी है. और वो interesting कहानी है कि एक मर्तबा शीरीन हमें सब्वे लेके गए. पीछे सब्वे है, सब्वे लेके गए. हम पहली मर्तबा ज़िंदगी में सब्वे गए हैं. और सब्वे में जरा टैग चाहिए होता है. इस चीज़ का जरा बताने का ना कि आप क्या खाना चाहते हैं. So Shirin looks at us and we're like lost and we have the first time in life never been to Subway and we're like thinking is Subway ka naam kya hai? And Shirin goes forward and is like, acha, mera banana hai. Haan, toh is pe kali wali daal dein. Haan, ye lal wali bhi daal. And we know she knew the names, but she wouldn't let us feel that we were out of here. And that's how we were brought up. That's what great bosses do. And I don't call them bosses. I call them leaders who, with every move, with every conversation, would take care of the team. So, Iqbal ke bete ne gramophone manga. Iqbal to shayar the, gramophone to bhejna nahi tha, to kya bheja?
Sheer bheja.
Bacche ne gramophone bheja hai, baap kya lage bhejta hai? Dyaare ishq mein apna mukam paida kar. Naya zamana, nayi subh-o-shaam paida kar. Create a name in the circles of passion. Create a name in the realms of love. Find something that has meaning. Naya zamana, nayi subh-o-shaam paida kar. Why do we always need a reference of some other country? Why do we always need a research? Where is our local research? Where is our own understanding? Our people don't work the way Goras do. They get a pink slip. You can't give a pink slip here. There it is about systems. Here it's about the person. Seth ka mood.
Oops.
Yeah, aaj mood kaisa hai? Ye bada frequently pucha jane wala sawal hai sethi adaron ke andar. Aap muskura rahe hain, aap chalate to nahi hain.
However, I sit on the second floor and the third floor my chacha sits with my boss.
So then he says, Khuda agar dil-e fitrat shanas de tujhko. Nothing that we humans have created is against nature. It's very sensible कि बड़ा इदारा है तो यार कुछ लिखना चाहिए कि इदारा काम कैसे करेगा. Strategy लिखी है, अंदाज भी लिखा है. Common sense. खुदा अगर दिले फितरत शनाज दे तुझको, God blesses you with the heart of nature. अगर तुम पहुंच जाओ वहां तक कि तुम्हें वो जज्बा मिल जाए कि तुम डिक्रिप कर सको, तो सुकूत लाला गुल से कलाम पैदा कर. The every खामोश चीज, everything that is silent, has a message for you. And what was he responding to? He was asking for gramophone. Gramophone is music. Here is his dad telling him ki beta agar sunne wale kaan aa jaye aur dekhne wali aankhein aa jaye to har khamosh cheez mein tumhare liye music chupa hua hai. So try finding that. And something else that he says which is very relevant to this session. He says tujhe kitab se mumkin nahi faragh ke tu. You're not getting done with books. Tujhe kitab se mumkin nahi faragh ke tu. किताब कौन है? साहिब किताब. कि तू किताब पढ़ने वाला है, तू किताबों की बातें करने वाला है, तू किताबों को सीख करने वाला है, लेकिन किताबों को अपनाने वाला नहीं बना तू. And he is not just referring to the religious books, he is referring to any book there. That whatever you read, own it. I've seen a lot of trainers come and go. Lots of young people, lots of seniors will drop in. I want to start training. And I know many of them worked hard. Somebody told them, itni kitabe padhni hai tune. और वो पढ़ते थे किताबें, लेकिन जब मैं किताब पढ़ता था तो उसमें कुछ मुख्तलिफ था. शायद मेरे अब्बा ने मुझे सिखाया, शायद मेरे उस्तादों ने मुझे सिखाया, शायद मुझे इस सितारे ने सिखाया, लेकिन वो चार लाइनें मेरे लिए होता था कि ये कह क्या रहा है, ये मेरे माशरे में कहाँ अप्लाई करती है, इसका कॉन्टेक्स्ट क्या है. एंड क्रैकिंग दैट वॉज माई ओन जर्नी टू अंडरस्टैंडिंग थिंग्स. एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू डू द सेम राइट एट द